Hello everyone! So today we're going to be playing ReDream Emulator, which is a Sega Dreamcast running on Fujitsu ROU smartphone. This won't be just one video, there will be separate individual videos. In this video we're going to be playing the first game, Chaos Field. Check this out. Phase one. Okay, you can even start feeling sounds, but wait. This is a D-pad game, isn't it? I don't like, you know, that Dreamcast control system. You know what it is? It's like you can wipe the bullets away with this game. You have to keep on using D-pad. And I don't like the D-pad on this. Or the controller of music. I wish I didn't use the D-pad too much in Dreamcast gaming. Game is pretty tough, you know. You gotta be good at it. You're not good at this game. I'm only gonna kill this guy and then we will end the video. This game is really good. It gets tougher and tougher, this game does, you know. Check it out. Really, really good gamer. It actually works well. Apart from the build slowdown and stuttering sound again, I mean, but it works. Ooh, he's not getting me the numbers. Wipe these bullets away, man. Sometimes it's starting to run slow, isn't it? Oh, you can wipe. Some of the bullets you can't, you know, get rid of. You need to be careful about that. Oh no, in trouble. Oh, he's trying to get you. Oh, he's trying to get you, you know. Look at that one. Yeah, you don't grid anything. Oh, flip it, I hate that damn thing, catching one goal. Oh, thanks. I got you quicker this time. Oh! Oh, he got me the knob. Okay, we won't carry on anymore. Let me just put my name in there. Very novice runs at playable speeds. Which to me is pretty good, I would say. You can play this game. I mean, running this game at this speed is alright. Doesn't struggle. Thank you. So there you go. Well done.